Well, new video tonight shows a police chase that ends in arrest. This is what it looked like in downtown Jacksonville this afternoon. In this video right here, you can see Florida Highway Patrol following a red truck into the police parking lot. FHP says the chase started when the person drove away from a traffic stop. We now know that the driver of the red truck was arrested on drug charges. First Coast News is now working to figure out that person's name.